Do Bible versions matter? The answer to that is yes. There are many, many tens, if not hundreds, of translations out there of the Bible, and we need to be discerning as to which ones truly speak for God. And so predominantly, the most held ones across our nation and across the world are those by which God allows to happen and to allow to be widespread because they are accurate. God is not going to allow the best translations to misguide and mislead a bunch of people because God desires to save. He does not desire to damn, although the majority of people will be damned because they turn from God's word and they don't believe him, nor are they truth seekers. But nonetheless, the widespread versions that are mostly well known, God has allowed those to be as they are because they have a good translation of what he intends and means to say with his word. So it is very important because some translations I've even seen and heard, and in certain passages they'll say Christ is a Savior rather than Christ is the Savior. And that is a monumental shift, because we know that Jesus Christ is the way, the truth, and the life. And we know that he is the Savior. He's not a Savior. There isn't some other forms of Saviors by which we can be saved and so forth. He alone is the way, the gateway into God, and he alone is the way by which we can be saved. So we need to be discerning. We need to ask God to give us discernment as to which translations speak for him and which don't. And some very good translations to be able to read and dive in deeper are KJV, NKJV, NIV, ESV, and RSV. Those five are very good ones that I would recommend anyone to go to, and they are biblically sound.